wonderful little machine. It's a Bayou 250 Kawasaki. It has about a little less than 10 hours on it. Works perfect. We just have too many toys and have to get rid of a few things. All the stuff works on them, so the lights. So, it's off now. Bright, normal, off. Has reverse, has a pull start, electric start, oil change, air filter clean. Tires are original, of course. No holes, holes air. You never have to air these things up. Been taking really good care of it. Really enjoy it. Just have way too many toys and have to thin down somewhere.